The number that comes after -3 is -2. When we count in a negative direction, the numbers get smaller. So, after -3, we would go to -2.